the group working with him was deeply committed to their science. Weekday, every lunchtime, was devoted to a seminar. People left the bench at 12 promptly, gathered for the lunch seminar, heard one or another of the group present a paper, and then returned to the lab at 1 o'clock, except on Monday. On Monday, Mondays were the days on which tickets were made available for the Budapest String Quartet concerts at the Library of Congress. And those tickets were free and were available at a music store on F Street in downtown Washington. Everybody in the group was interested in access to those tickets. So the Monday seminar was held on the sidewalk outside of the F Street music store while people were waiting for it to open and to dispense the tickets. The lab activity on Mondays went with only the briefest pause for lunch.